This is Lenny Farley, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. In this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to another native Indiana hickory species, and that is pignut hickory. Pignut hickory, like all our hickories, has alternate leaf arrangement, compound leaves, typically with 5 leaflets, but sometimes with 7. The twigs tend to be smooth and dark brown in color, and the end buds, the terminal buds, oftentimes have kind of an ice cream cone shape and will be coated with light tan to brown scales. As we mentioned, typical leaves are 5-leaflet compound leaf, although occasionally we will find 7, and sometimes they can be mixed on the same tree between 5 and 7. This is one of the good characteristics to help us with identification of this compared to red hickory, which looks very similar in many instances, but typically has 7 leaflets, but unfortunately sometimes 5. So not completely reliable, we're oftentimes looking at what the average leaf count across the tree is. So pignut typically 5, red typically 7. The bark on pignut hickory can actually vary quite a bit in pattern, but this is pretty typical, having long rutting ridges that are a medium to dark gray in color. And sometimes we'll see a little bit of plating and exfoliation on those ridges as well, suggesting to some extent shagbark hickory. But the plates typically aren't nearly as broad or smooth and don't exfoliate nearly as much as what we typically see on shagbark or shellbark for that matter. Pignut hickory is typically found at upland sites where we get good soil moisture drainage, oftentimes with species like mockernut hickory, shagbark hickory, and several of our upland oak species. Another good identification characteristic for almost any of the hickories is looking at the nuts. So we want to take a look at the shape, the hull itself. So on pignut hickory, a very rounded nut with a very smooth actual hull on the outside edge of that nut. The husk on the nuts of pignut hickory can also be helpful to us. So think about pignut meaning partial, meaning the sutures on that husk itself only split partway down the sides of the nuts. This helps separate it from red hickory, which the sutures on that hull will typically split all the way down to the base of the nut. So pignut hickory, one of our common upland hickory species, easily confused with red and some other species, but take a look at that leaf count number on the compound leaves and the husk on the nut, and that'll help you with ID.